Yo yo.
Oh, I'm sorry, Trent.
What the fuck?
Showed him.
Hey, what's up, pig face?
Bro, let me taste it. Bro, some crazy shit just went down.
What? You look so cute. Is that why you're dressed so cute? You look hot.
Just like this, I can kill Hutch.
What the fuck? Jack, what the?
Yeah, he fucking stabbed me, man.
Why?
We did the vault, and they were hiding up top, and they robbed us.
Why'd they rob you guys? Did you guys start some shit?
Nope.
Damn, wait, they just robbed you for no reason?
Yep, and they stabbed... then they stabbed us.
Were they trying to do the vault, too?
I don't know.
Oh, shit, they might have. Maybe that's why. That's the only thing I can think of is maybe they were trying to fucking do the vault, too. And they fucking popped off. Did they know it was you?
Yes.
What?
Stabbed me once, and I go, oh, what are you doing, Hutch? She goes, and he stabs me again. It's fucking red.
Oh my god.
And I go, what the hell got into him? And later on, he comes back to me. And I'm like, Hutch, what the fuck's your problem? And he's like, shut up, Jack. And I was like, what the hell got into you, Hutch? He goes, shut up, Jack. So I'm gonna kill him.
Oh my Jack. That's insane. This is crazy.
I know, right?
That's like...
Yeah, well, sometimes I get unhinged, right?
Who are you with? Did they get fucked up too? Or what?
X and Marty.
What happened?
And you know. But you know didn't get stabbed.
Just you know?
No, you know didn't... Yeah, just you know didn't get stabbed.
Holy shit. So is that... Wait, where the... I just saw Hutch's car. Dude. Oh, is it?
I don't know. Hey, hands up, asshole! Oh, okay. I thought you were fucking Hutch.
Hey, what's going on, Jack?
Wait, what the fuck's going on?
I'm confused, man!
Hey, that's Hutch? Oh, yep. Fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, someone have advanced lockpick?
People chose violence way too quickly.
It's too early in the fucking...
I think I know what happened.
It's too early in the tsunami, man. I don't want to do this shit, dude. It's too fucking early. Motherfuckers are trying to do this shit this quick. It's literally the tsunami. I'm not getting involved in no shooting fucking while people are waking up, dude. Hell nah, dog. Bro, because look, at the end of the day, it's like... Who the fuck do I back up here, you know? Who the fuck does Chody back up in this situation? Like, what? Jack's like my fucking homie, dude. Jack's my boy. Hutch is my homie. Hutch is my boy. What? Dude. Crazy. I don't even know how to react to this, dude. This is like some shit that like, specifically me, like my character specifically, like, dude, I don't even know what to do. That's insane, dude. I didn't know that was Hutch though until I knew it was Hutch's car, but like, the whatever he had on his head or whatever, dude, I didn't know that was Hutch. Honestly, in a snap situation, if I saw Hutch's bald ass head, I probably actually would have shot the guy on the bike, and then Jack would have been forced to make a decision. I didn't know that was Hutch until they fucking rode away. That's crazy, man. If they robbed X and them doing the lower vault shit, X is the type of role player that's pretty much just not going to give a fuck about like the normal way that people do things in RP, which, mind you, is waiting a little bit before you fucking blast like that, dude. Just fucking literally, people are actually just waking up. I have no idea about HOA or Condemned. Dude, what I just saw was fucking CG versus fucking X and, I don't know, what is it, Gulag Gang, I guess? If I see X, I'm going to kill him, though. That's a fact. Chip!
Yo, dude!
There's some crazy shit going down. Get in the car.
What happened? What?
So you know how I do a lot of business with like CG and all those boys, and I'm good friends with Hutch?
Yeah.
You also know how I'm good friends with Jack, and like, honestly, good friends with like his boys and stuff too, to be honest.
Yeah.
Like, well, they're both fighting each other, and I'm like in the middle of this like conflict. I don't even know what the fuck to do. Like, I think I'm about to shoot X if I see X, dude.
Really?
I just saw him fucking shoot a punch, and I'm fucking...
Why'd you do that?
Because I guess CG robbed them right after they did the lower vault. They like
What?
Yeah, as they were leaving, I guess Tsuji rolled up on him and robbed him and then stabbed him all.
No fucking way.
This is Hutch's car right here.
Oh, so this just went down, down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hiya.
I'm actually...
Oh, he was pitting. He
that's crazy.
Fuck!
So, oh, well, I... basically, like... I'm gonna try to tow that car and get it out of here. Hopefully I can. I might have to shoot X if I see him, dude. I'm looking, but I just want to let you know. I don't know.
So what are you gonna like shoot? What are you? So you're gonna shoot him because he shot your boy?
He shot Hutch. I'll see him anyway.
So you're taking CG's side then?
Well, I mean, not against Jack. I mean, this Jack shit. I'm just gonna leave Jack alone. But these other boys, I mean, dude, are you kidding me? The fuck.
Have you called Jack and asked him what the fuck?
I just got done talking to Jack, and dude, it's like this whole fucking mess, dude. It's a huge mess.
What is Jack saying?
He just told me the whole story. He's like, dude, we did the vault, you know, we did the lower vault, and we were leaving, and then CG rolled up on us, and Hutch, he said that Hutch stabbed him in the stomach, and like, I'm gonna be honest, that, I don't know, but dude, I'm not just gonna let, like, this ex dude fucking roll up and just shoot fucking Hutch. It's not gonna happen like that. Yeah.
Right, y'all.
She gets a little crazy, and then it's like, on days like this, it's like, dude, what decision do I make? You know, it's like, from my perspective, I'm like, man, I'm friends with both of these people. Like, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do here? But, dude, I don't know. I don't know this ex dude like that. And
see, I used to work on X's car at Hayes, and he would walk up to me, and he talks very fast. And I remember having a conversation with him about a banana. But the way he says banana, he says like this, banana. I had a banana.
I had a banana.
He says it really fast. I'm like, okay, listen, is that a banana? I'm like, oh my God, how do you talk so fast? I need to get a banana. I need to get a banana right now.
Well, he might be sucking on a banana soon.
Dude,
I don't know.
Your milky banana?
If I run into him in the right situation and it looks like I can get a fucking clean kill off, it's going to go down easy.
You know what this dude looks like?
Yeah. What I do?
I think my car's parked over. Can you pull in there real quick? Let me see if I even have my car here. Dude, yeah. It's going down.
I'm gonna get a tow truck and move this shit.
It's a banana. Cause yeah. I gotta run to my house.
Yeah,
and
get your whip. I gotta go get my tow truck.
All right. Ouch, my body.
Hey, buddy, what's going on?
So, dude.
Do you work here?
Yeah, let's put it that way. But I'm not doing any work right now.
Okay, alright.
Just getting my truck.
Hey, buddy, hey. You in the tow truck. Hey, you work here?
Yeah.
I need some help getting my car unimpounded.
Give me 1 second.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, sorry. I would help you right now myself, but I'm in an emergency situation right now.
What's good? What's really fucking good?
Nice.
You guys have small fucking hands, bro.
Hey, who's this?
It's me.
Sheldon!
It's me.
Oh.
What's up?
What are you doing with that?
I'm putting it over at the tuner shop.
Why?
Because you guys should not be fighting each other. You guys are friends.
Put it the fuck down.
Marty, I don't want to have to shoot you.
Put it the fuck down.
Marty, I don't want to have to shoot you.
Jody, put it the fuck down.
I don't want to have to shoot you, man.
Jesus, Jody.
contract, you fucking asshole, Barney!
Don't piss me the fuck off.
Don't piss me the fuck off, you fucking shit! Yeah, suck it, bitch! I got shooters in the streets, you fucking dumbass! Watch out, watch your back! Watch your back, watch your back! Right now, watch your back, watch your back!
Hey, bro, come on now, don't be doing that.
Let him take him! Let him take him. If anyone comes around that corner, shoot him. If that's not, then the blue.
Just that. There's no one
else. Put him in my car.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Put him in my car.
Okay, we got you.
Okay, we'll go to the hospital.
Yeah, sure.
Hold on. Hold on to the wound. Where does it hurt the most? Oh my god,
Sure.
Dude, die on me, okay? It's not cool. Stop talking.
Like, I went in eco round. I had to go eco round, dude. I only had a browning.
So, are you still with me? Okay.
Dude, Tally is a ride or die, dude. Straight up. It was a pretty good 1v1, yeah, but I mean, at the end of the day, it's like Tally doesn't know, like, the situation, and, like, she knows that there's not enough people. Like, she only sees me, dude, and she sees two people. And she's like a homie, dude. She's always had my back. So, it makes sense in RP for her to do that. It's like if I saw Jack, like, dude, that's why you didn't see Jack, like, do anything. Like, Jack and I are like, there's this weird, I don't know, dude. I'm not gonna be.
Oh my god. What is going on?
CG robbed X after the vault.
Oh no.
Hey, what up?
He got shot. He got shot up at the tuner shop.
I'm so proud of you.
That's a tuner shop.
What's going
on? Oh, okay. Who's that, you guys?
There's a bit of a line here, not gonna lie.
It's okay.
A queue going on.
I'm patient. I'm very patient.
Do you know how to see the lovely EMS?
Oh,
I
see it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say, Junior, did you see the. Use the.
First step out of the bed. Smoke weed. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Yeah, we need to watch our backs even here now.
Alright.
Boys, girls, what the fuck?
All right, so what happened to Yoha's
eyes? Come with me. Come with me up top. I didn't want to bring Heat over here. I was just trying to save a car, you know? And Hutch is a homie.
Bro,
if they
come in this area, we're going to start coming out. Because, like, you are one of us.
Well, look,
you know?
Boys, let's put it this way. This is our home, dude. This is our turf. This is we are protecting this place. And if anybody comes 100%. With any heat, you have to defend yourselves. That's all I'm going to say.
100%.
We ain't looking for smoke. We ain't fucking going out hunting for shit. But if it comes
here...
But
no one's going to get in trouble if they're on our turf.
No, not at all. So just understand, like, don't be afraid about firing back if shots start raining out in the shop. Anyone can pull a gun out and return if their life is in danger at that point.
Yeah.
So just understand that. As long as we're not going out looking for
it. Not even if it's your life in danger, if, you know, our co-workers, like Chody's life is in danger and they're within this proximity... Then we go help them.
It's done deal.
Like, yeah, you know? Sorry about that, Chody. Yeah. I don't have a gun on me, so.
Well, whatever you can do to just—I mean, look, I don't care what happens. I'm not trying to bring heat back here. The fact is, look, I just wanted to save a car, and that's what happened.
Yep.
You know, as a result. So there you go. Goddamn. But it's gonna be spicier than this in the streets. Look, what you just saw is probably a fucking minuscule speck of what's about to happen.
Bro, who, like. X got robbed. X is going to kill everybody on site for like the next week now.
He's
like,
gonna try, you know, otherwise it's gonna come back to him. So that's the thing, you know, it's gonna be nasty. It's not gonna be pretty at all. So we'll see what's up. I'm feeling there's gonna be a lot of blood in the streets. This is a lot of.
There's the green bike again. Green bike outside, same as before.
Okay.
They have guns?
Yeah, you need to be. Everybody needs to be ready to have guns out and be ready to shoot.
I need a gun. There's a deagle.
Be ready. Who's this?
Yo, what's up, brother?
What's up?
How you doing?
Yo, what's up?
Who are you?
I'm Nomad.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. Okay. I didn't recognize the outfit. My bad. Hey, Green Bike, who are you? Who are you, Green Bike?
Hello, it's me, man. I'm here for repairs, man. Can you repair my bike?
Here for repairs? Repair this, motherfucker. You gonna fucking shoot Hutch? It's done. It's fucking done. You fucking motherfucker. You fucking rat piece of shit. Let's fucking go.
Handle that business somewhere else, man.
Nah, I'm gonna throw the trash out. Don't worry about it. Heard you came here earlier asking questions. You're asking the wrong people the wrong questions. Look, I'm gonna leave you where you belong. You leave my boys alone.
You sure wanna do this?
Oh, I could ask you the same question, brother. Hey, have a good one.
All right. Okay. Well.
So that's gonna bring a bunch of people down here.
Sorry. Look, I'll put in my formal resignation. It is what it is. That's apparently, you know, I mean, look, that's it. That's the motherfucker that, yeah. I don't even care about this bike. You guys can do whatever you want with the bike. I'm gonna leave.
Okay, so this is what's gonna happen.
I'm gonna leave you guys some joints in the stash, and you guys, you know, hit me up if you need anything. I got you, baby.
Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, we're probably gonna have a couple cops down here. We're gonna try to figure out how to
Boys, I'm gonna grab my Vin Scratch and just dip from this locale. Hey, we might have more. We might have more activity.
You got that door locked?
We might have more activity, boys. There's a Sultan outside that I know who it belongs to.
Yeah.
I think they're getting their boy, but
lock the fucking doors.
Doors are locked.
Who's getting shot though?
Where's the guns out in the pen home, dude? Like, what the fuck is this?
Hey, don't worry about it. Just don't open the doors. Unless they come in here shooting us, we don't shoot.
We gotta know who got shot out there. That could have been someone. That could have been one of our guys. That could have been an employee. Could have been a customer. Fuck, man.
We need to your boy's at CG. Where's CG?
I don't fucking know. I tried to call Hutch a million times. He's not answering.
I think. There's a white car coming.
All right, I'm dipping. I'm getting out of here. Look, coast is clear for me. I'm leaving.
Yo.
Who's this?
Yo, someone just pulled up, shot me because you shot their boy. So I gotta go to the hospital.
I'm leaving. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. There's too much heat, and I think I'm the cause of the heat now. So I'm leaving. I'm not gonna stop, Jack. Don't. I'm not shooting you.
Charlie.
I'm not gonna shoot you, Jack.
Charlie,
I won't.
Just stop, bro.
I'm not gonna shoot you. Yo, this is sick RP. What the fuck? This is so good, dude. Oh my god, dude. This is fucking crazy. This is crazy, bro. There's no way I'm shooting Jack, dude. I'm not doing it. There's no way I'm gonna do it. No matter what happens, dude, I'm not shooting Jack.
Hey, Charlie, can you make sure that bike doesn't leave the fucking tuna shop, bro? Listen, bro, do not get yourself involved in that, Charlie.
I mean, I don't want to, but I mean, look.
I mean, why'd you shoot him?
Because I was told
earlier. He's trying to get his bike repaired.
The boys told me at the shop earlier that the same dude came in asking the questions about the car and was trying to fucking, you know, like, look, I'm
no,
not
it was
dumb.
At the
I'm
same time that when I was, no, it was, they were talking about when you and Marty had that shit earlier. That's what they were talking about.
No, I'm talking about the people at the mechanic shop. Like, you guys weren't there whenever they told me what was up. And I walked up to them and, I mean, dude, like, what the fuck would you have done, Jack? I mean, come on, man. Like, Jack, what would you have done? Like, and dude, be real, like, it's a fucking weird situation, dude.
Well,
like,
I wouldn't have shot him.
You wouldn't have shot him?
I don't, like, I don't think you shouldn't have, you should have shot him, bro. Like, you know, this makes me, like, I should have shot you, bro. Like, I technically should have shot you, bro.
And people, and I could have shot you a couple times, too. And
like, you know how much resistance that took for me not to shoot you there, bro? Because solely you're my boy, like...
I mean, yeah. I mean, I get it. I didn't shoot you either, and I didn't have any intentions of shooting you. You know. But look,
Chubby, that's not the point. You shot X, right?
Yeah.
When he was trying to repair his car.
I don't know, man. I'm pretty sure you and I both know that he wasn't there for that. At least.
No, that's what I got told.
Look, it is what it is, man. I'm not gonna like beat around the bush with you. And I would appreciate if you didn't treat me like I was an idiot too. Like. I'm gonna, you got nothing but respect for me, and like, you're my boy. I'm not gonna fucking put any bullets in you at all. It ain't gonna happen.
Okay, I'll touch you later.
Bye. All right. I'm not about to get into it, dude. It's just me, so like, I have no gang backing me up, dude, right now. Like, it's just not gonna happen.